think attitude is really important. The thing about the aerial work that I'm doing here at the athletic playground is you have to be so focused. And if you really get into that concentration, my focus is so much on where I am and what I'm doing. It's like a moving meditation for me. Then fear of heights goes away. Everything else gets cut out of my sphere of thinking. Hi, I'm Agi, and I've been coming to the athletic playground for years. I like big challenges, and I always wanted to do gymnastics, and it was just never available to me. I'm 65 in a few weeks. I've been doing this for 6 years, and here I am doing aerial gymnastics. It's like otherworldly. It's taken me this long to put together any kind of stamina that I could do in any performance. And you could do that at any age. And if you're older and you can't do things like you could when you were younger, you still have ability. And I just believe in working to your ability.